Preparing for the future is critical for everyone who lives or works on the land. That's why we've developed the Climate Services for Agriculture platform, or CSA. It's an online tool designed to help Australian farmers build resilience for future drought and climate risks. CSA provides farmers, agribusinesses, communities, and other decision makers with historical climate data, seasonal forecasts, and future climate projections at a 5 kilometre resolution right across Australia. Climate information is tailored to meet the needs of a range of agricultural commodities, from meat to grains to horticulture and many more. This means that farmers can now easily assess how the weather and climate factors that matter to their business could change into the future. For example, a wheat producer can see how the timing intensity of seasonal rainfall in their region might change over time and how that might impact the way they farm. We've built this tool by talking with Australian farmers, and we want to continue the conversation. Have your say in designing a platform that will help Australian farms and communities prepare for the future. For more information about CSA, visit the Department of Agriculture, Fisheries and Forestry website. And to get involved, contact CSA Inquiries at csiro.au. CSA is developed by the Bureau of Meteorology and CSIRO as part of the Australian Government's Future Drought Fund.